When I first made $1 million, my manager called me and said, "Congratulations, Steve, let's go celebrate." I took him and a few people out to work for me, out to dinner. I didn't have $1 million no more. Then I found out I owed the government 40% of that. So I found out that to really be really successful, you gotta keep the grind and hustle up.